They're always going to be there. Just know that you have to learn from everything that comes in front of you guys. You got that? We're proud, as coaches, we're proud of you guys.
Always.
Score does not dictate what we think about you guys. I think you guys are a special group, and I think there's way more ahead of you guys. We got a lot of one-year players here. We got a lot of one-year players here. Keep playing with you guys. Keep getting the experience. I guarantee you, you guys are going to keep on going up. So keep your heads up, and let's just move forward. Because at the end of the day, you guys are still one of the best teams that I have ever covered.
Best team I've ever been with.
Just remember that. All the laughs, all the smiles, all the heartbreaks, all of those stuff have to be there in order to have a relationship. And that's what we have right now. We have a big relationship. So, in the future, can't wait to see you guys as Eagles.